Ven aquí. Ah, ven aquí, Kevin. Ah, ven aquí, Kevin. Ah, good. Mandu. Ah. Mandu, one, Kevin.
Hello, everybody. Damian Priest here. And I'm here with my friends at Cricket. And their goal is to shine a little light on local entrepreneurs and help out and give back to our communities. Today, I'm at Mundo Boxing Gym with the man himself,
hey,
Dr. Pedro Diaz, his son, Pedro Diaz. Can you show me around, guys?
Yeah, I'll show you around.
Let's do it.
Mi nombre es Pedro Diaz. Soy entrenador de gimnasio y el dueño de Mundo Boxing.
Well, he's my dad. I'm Pedro Jr. I work at Mundo Boxing as a coach. This is it. This is the gym.
It's pretty sweet, man. My father used to own a martial arts school, and I trained with him. This is, you know, with Pops, you guys got this gym. How is that, like, the family vibe here?
As you can see, we have a lot of kids here. We work, like, very close with the community. So everybody's like a family here.
Cuando creamos la compañía, siempre pensé, ¿no?, en trabajar, seguir haciendo campeones, pero también a favor de crear determinados programas, ¿no?, para mejorar la calidad de vida de la comunidad general.
We have like different programs, like amateurs, professionals, people from the community that want to learn self-defense.
I've always been a fan of combat sports and especially boxing because I feel like it brings out discipline.
Yeah.
And it builds structure for the kids, and especially, like you said, in the local communities, it's very important.
Yo pienso que uno de los objetivos principales de la metodología del Mundo Boxing es que no solamente preparamos el cuerpo, sino preparamos también la mente, el cerebro.
I moved here for France.
So you moved here for this?
Yeah, I moved here for this guy.
Entonces, a veces vienen niños con un cuerpo físicamente bien, pero trabajamos también la parte mental, la parte motivacional, desarrollar las capacidades volitivas de ese niño, la voluntad de ese niño, la disciplina de ese niño. Y al final, esto no solo lo prepara para el deporte, lo prepara para la vida. Yo pienso que el reto más grande es siempre un paso adelante, ser cada día mejores en lo que hacemos y darle mejor servicio a la comunidad, el mejor servicio a los campeones.
Ok, para, two, one, two. Come on, go.
Todo esto ha sido toda tu vida, ¿no?
Toda mi vida. Muy niño empecé el boxeo en Cuba y...
His grandpa took him to a boxing gym where the coach was his friend.
Lo subí para el ring y ahí empezó el boxeo.
Being a great boxer at that time was very difficult.
Entonces después estudié entrenador de boxeo y he tratado de estar a los mejores niveles y con los mejores resultados.
He has had the opportunity of working with more than 20 professional champions.
Mi abuelo me dijo, en lo que te meta, trata de hacerlo bien y estar entre los mejores. Entonces creo que mi abuelo puede descansar en paz porque estoy cumpliendo con él.
This is the mirror that one of our family artists created recently. She's over here.
Con Damian.
Ariana.
¿Cuándo lo viste?
Ah, lo vi, me dieron una sorpresa. Yo vine de París. Y me dicen, oh, Ariana tiene algo importante para Jean.
I'm honored that they offered me this opportunity to do this mural.
So I heard, Cricket, you submitted one of your art pieces for Hispanic Heritage Month.
My school collaborated with Swirl, and we were able to do a self-portrait for Hispanic Heritage based on our future dream. My future dream is to start a jewelry business. So I connected it with a Hispanic custom my grandmother and mother passed down to me, which was sewing. And then it later guided me to jewelry.
You're extremely talented, and I expect you to win. Maybe I'm biased, though.
Lo más divertido de este gimnasio es que todo el que venga a este gimnasio se sienta como en familia.
With the family team.
You're good?
Yeah. Christopher, vamos, chao, chao.
Box.
I feel like boxing resonates with just about every community. But obviously, speaking as a Latino, I feel like we have this thing with, you know, with combat and specifically boxing that we're just drawn to with that fighting spirit. How does it feel for you guys knowing that you guys are representing Latinos?
Para nosotros, representar la comunidad latina es un lujo, ¿no? La comunidad latina siempre ha sido una comunidad emprendedora, luchadora.
Yo pienso que la herencia hispana para nosotros significa mucho porque es lo que nos identifica.
I guess this is a Latino thing too, and just this need to always want more and do more.
Nosotros tener ganas de más es para nosotros como una motivación de hacer algo más por la vida. Yo pienso que hay muchas oportunidades en este país y yo me siento bendecido con haber llegado aquí y poder desarrollar mi carrera en el mundo profesional.
This was really cool for me. I want to thank you all for being here and from somebody who's been around and done something in sports and combat. I really decided to change my life around. I started actually dieting and working out, being guided by incredible coaches. So keep with what you're doing, but always stay hungry and always want to be better. Be better tomorrow than you were yesterday. And I'll be back. Today was incredible. I am honored to have been here today and spend time with you guys. And I know you guys like to put a smile on people's faces. So does Cricket, specifically during Hispanic Heritage Month. First, Ariana, Cricket would like to give you a $1,000 grant for you to continue your study and keep improving.
Thank you.
You guys, Mundo Gym, $5,000 grant for you guys to continue putting smiles on these kids' faces and continue doing your great work.
Hey, family D, thanks for me.
Thank you, man.
Hey, why don't you let the world know where to find you?
If you want to look at some of our content, you can visit Dr. Pedro Diaz, Mundo Boxing on TikTok, Instagram, and there you can see some content that we do here with the kids and the community.
Like and subscribe to Cricket's YouTube to see which small business superstar we feature next.